Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix the error in Windows 10. Right click start button to select run. Paste the text. The text will be given in the video description box. Click OK. Click connection tab. Click LAN settings. Check the box which say automatically detect settings. Uncheck the box under proxy server. Then click OK. If this method does not work, try the second method. Click start button, then click settings. Click update and security. Click troubleshoot. Click Windows update. Click run the troubleshooter. Click close. Click start button, then click settings. Click update and security. Click install now. Complete the update. Click search, then type cmd. Open cmd run as administrator. Select yes. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter. Paste the command. The command will be given in the video description box. Click enter.
Thanks for watching.